Welcome to... I'm gonna just make this 10.5. Last episode! I forgot about Intimidate completely! I completely forgot that loads attack, and crits go through that, so... I lost Lemonade, which... I'm, like, very distraught. I'm actually super pissed. I would have rather had, like, anyone else on the team die. Lemonade was the one I wanted to keep alive most of all, but no, I lose the one I actually want to use out of all my guys. So, yeah. This episode, I think I'm just gonna level grind for a little bit. Get Meow Mix up, get Orochi up, and I've shoved down an EXP to Hexagon. Which, I don't want to use Hexagon, honestly, but... It probably fits with the rest of my team the best. So, yeah, I'm just gonna go grind now, so... Hit the music.
Thank you.
Okay, we actually grinded up Chen to 25, which, honestly, that wasn't my main objective. I kind of wanted to get Hexagon up to something usable, because it's probably, out of all the AXs, even though I've used it before, it's probably the best one I have, especially tight coverage-wise. But, yeah, lack of a poison stab still makes me does not want to use it. But, what can you do because of stupid crit? I kind of want to train Kaneko up more, but that place isn't exactly the best. The only thing I could train on there was errands, and those didn't pop up very often. Everything else scares me. But yeah, that seems to be it so far, so I'm going to end it here. I'm going to try and continue on next episode, which it's hard for me to get motivated now, because lemonade. I'd rather have lemonade. Like, I would have taken a second lemonade over. Second lemonade over Hexagon, but. Ugh. I'll see you next episode. I'm super angry right now. That's just stupid. Take it easy. I think I need to go. Take it easy for a while.